You know, you don't have to see it this way. You could just as easily
no,
see
No, don't do this. Don't turn this around on me. You're the one that's being selfish. We're in a relationship.
Keep walking. And stop. Now turn around 360 degrees. Slower. Good.
Call me.
I gave you my number. You never called me.
No, don't try to turn this around on me, okay? I am not some kind of social work, okay, that you could just...
In English phrasal verbs, we will learn the verb, turn around. It means one. When someone or something moves until it faces the opposite direction. Examples, if you turn around quickly, you'll see Tom Cruise drive by. Vincent turned the painting around for the audience to see. 2. When a previously bad situation is reversed, and begins improving. Examples, I believe it is never too late to turn things around. Apple was in bad shape when Steve Jobs returned, but he really turned things around. 3. Turnaround, N, used as a noun means a great improvement in a bad situation. Examples, it's hard to believe the turnaround that the housing market in the United States has seen. We're almost back to 2007 prices. Now, let's see how turnaround is used in real life.
Some mistake. Honey, turn around and show him your butt. It's on camera.
No one in or out. Turn around and go.
No, we live here.
Not anymore.
Into my boyfriend, and then he turns around and does the exact same thing.
Scotty, I need you to do this.
I'm still a loser, or did you turn things around while you were gone?
You know, Raj, honey, you're being too hard on yourself. When I first...
Found by sending a signal around the world via the internet.
Oh. You know, you can just get one of those universal remotes at Radio Shack. They're really cheap.
Hands, Archie, no doubt, but you've got to turn it around for yourself. With dignity.
It's a lot of money.
Help me.
No, don't try to turn this around on me, okay? I am not some kind of social work.
Okay? Just to fear you.
You're not turning this around on me. Not while you keep feeding her lies.
How do I know you're not going to turn around and get him to pay more?
You don't.
Take the test at accent101.com to find out si sabes inglés o hablas inglés.